YouTube. Hey, I've worn this cap in a long time on the channel, my Chicago Wolves cap. I remember back in the day I was wearing this quite often on the channel. Oh yeah, I'm starting to dig out some old caps that I've been wearing off and on since the off. I do wear them once in a while, so yep. Good way to block out the sun too, like especially today. Okay, as you saw the title, yes, we've been doing some thinking, some heavy thinking lately. We got some good stuff coming up, plan. I know some of you guys are going to be questioning, you guys going up to the tiny house this summer. We're thinking about it. If the schedule stays as is, I think we'll plan going up only twice this summer for the channel. Mainly just our little Angie and I doing our own thing up there. Just basically the same old stuff we've done like last year and I think year before. Just go up there, hang out, just chill for a couple 2 to 3 days, mostly 2 days, 2.5 days at least. So we're good. And I kind of like that breakfast up there at that one restaurant up there. So we are thinking on that again. Also got some good walks coming in the next few weeks. Weather is going to permit it. And hopefully I'll lose some weight. Don't be surprised I start wearing, as weather warms up, probably wear more long sleeves anyway. Just kind of work up a sweat. Just kind of sweat off the pounds. Try it that way and see how it goes. Focusing on water when I go out instead. Unless I feel a little faint, then I'll have something like OJ. OJ's better anyway. Little orange juice. That'd be better to drink if I need a little calories to burn and that. I see the leaves are starting to bud somewhat, so we're probably going to start seeing some greenery in the background soon, hopefully. It looks like trees are budding somewhat. It is late March, early May. Time you watch this video. Happy Easter for you guys. Guess what? We haven't had ours yet. That's probably one thing being 7 days delay on your videos. We're the last ones to celebrate. You guys already celebrated. I'm also thinking, oh, by the way, I know you guys are going to be asking. I've been asked this a few times already. Chuck, are you going to restart your Planet Coaster series again? Not on this channel anymore. And I kind of got one of those videos that kind of got questioned because it's... when I did a video on Planet Coaster, putting a shuttle coaster in, I kind of noticed the numbers are growing like crazy on that particular video. But the average view time is only like a minute and a half just when I plopped that coaster down to see what kind of shuttle coaster I put in. So, yeah, it was the shuttle coaster insulation I did on Planet Coaster. I'm still considering a gaming channel, and I just downloaded just a week or so ago. The time you watch this video, it'll be 2 weeks ago. It might be part of the new gaming channel. I was playing Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 Platinum, basically what's called a complete edition. I downloaded it from Steam. It was cheaper than when I bought the actual game on a disc, basically. I still have the disc game, but it just doesn't play very well on the computer. So I waited, and when Steam came out with the download version, I just downloaded that. And boy, talk about what a difference between... Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 Complete Edition, or Platinum that we call it, versus Planet Coaster. Planet Coaster is just a soul superior game, but they have not had any new updates for a long time. So I'm kind of wondering, are they quitting these updates? Because it really needs to be updated every so often. So I got, so when we do this new channel I'm thinking about, it's going to be mainly the Planet Coaster. We'll do that, and we'll do the Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, City Skylines, and we'll also do Sims 4. I do have Sims 4, or whatever Sims game I got, so it's just creative games, that's all. And I'll let you know when I decide to start that channel. Yeah, a lot of thinking, a lot of debating, where we're gonna go. Like I said, I have not made any official decisions. All these are not official yet. We do have that surprise trip. I'm thinking that will happen in June, just to get a quick out of town. Plus, like I said, two, three day, I can't say weekends, because Angie and I, we work on weekends. So it's like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, which is good. And I kind of like the watering hole up there on Tuesdays. That's when you get the cheapest drinks between 2 p.m. and 6 p.m. So it's like better than happy hour almost. But it all depends. And like I said, the breakfast up there at that restaurant is just awesome up there. So that'll be like that morning. And the beach up there, up at Sebula, is pretty good too. At times. It all depends how people keeps it clean. There's been a lot of issues up there lately where people is not taking home their garbage and they just litter all the beach. And they came close a very couple times last year just shutting it down to the public. And if that's going to be the case, well, guess what? I only got one little swimming hole, and that's considered a state property, and I can't go there either. So, this, like I said, people can be idiots too up there. So, if you abuse it, you lose it, they say. I guess that would be right. If you abuse it, you lose it. Okay, I decided to come in for a while. Actually, Angie and I will see you later tonight. Like I said, I've been doing a lot of thinking, so every time I turn off the camera, thinking. Basically, so, like I said, in May, we'll let you guys know officially when it comes to our summer trip. Like I said in many videos before, probably getting sick and tired of hearing about it. Like I said, it's just going to be, depends on what's going on out in California, basically. So, we'll let you know in May what's our official decision. And a lot of people likes Plan B and possibly Plan C. So, we'll let you know what's going on. But we'll let you know on that part in May. Right now, we are thinking about two three-day visits. At the tiny house. We have not officially discussed what days. It's probably more like be a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday type setup, which I kind of like those days because it means the beach, like I said earlier, would be more quieter, less crowded, and it may be busy in some form when people's on their vacations and that. So, any Mississippi River boat rides with Rocket, we don't know yet. During this COVID situation, we'll see what happens. I think we'll probably ran it. Maybe that was those videos ran its course. I have not talked to Rocket in a while. I have to let them know. I have to let them know what our days are available. As if the schedule stays as is, which we're hoping. Because then we can have more content when we go out and about. Like I said, thinking on a quick getaway in June, and our main getaway in July, basically. So summertime is always a good time to say, let's just hopefully get a car Well, we have to rent one. And here's another thing I'm thinking about too. Think about buying a bicycle, buying a couple bicycles, and go for bike rides instead. That would be great. Go for a couple bike rides. I used to go for a lot of bike rides in a day. But right now, I have not been on the bike since I rented one a couple years ago on the dike. I don't remember that video. I wonder if it's still up. I don't know. But, yeah. Okay, we'll talk to you later tonight. And we'll wrap up this video.
You look tired.
Yep, I'm not done yet for the day, guys.
Okay.
But wait a minute.
Owie, yep.
I got it right there.
Yep. Okay.
Thanks to Nurse Lindsay.
All right. You want to say something?
Hello, YouTube.
Okay. I was going to finish the video tonight when we get home, okay?
Yep.
Sounds good?
Mm-hmm. Oh, what a night.
Yes, untimely home, too.
Yeah, I think I'm going to finish the video out in the patio. There's a nice full moon tonight I want to share real quick.
And she's about to crash.
Yeah, she had a long, long day today. Mm-hmm. And that's all. And that's all. More money, honey, right?
For our trips.
Yeah. And yeah, so that's one thing we've been thinking about. This whole... actually, we didn't really... When we was working together, we didn't really thought much about it. We just focused what we were doing, and that was it. But yeah, we are thinking a lot. The next few weeks, probably next couple months.
Still don't know where we're going.
Yep.
Guys, but you do know this. We will be traveling.
Yeah, we will be traveling. That's one thing. We will be traveling, but not the original, as of right now, not the original plans. So it looks like it's going to be plan B, C, D, E, and F. F is a fail if we don't go.
We will be going somewhere.
All right. See you later tomorrow.
Good night, YouTube.
Okay.
Guys, we have a busy day tomorrow.
Yeah, we've got a lot of errands and other stuff, too, tomorrow. Mm-hmm. So... A lot of walking tomorrow. How about that? Be a little windy, but a lot of walking. Or we can cheat by taking the bus, but that's cheating. Right now, we'll see you later.
Later. Good night, YouTube.
Okay. And I'll close out the video on the patio with you guys. So I have some more final thoughts.
Hold it there, study. Chuck, right there. First full moon of the spring and summer season. Nice sight tonight. It looks like a face right there. From Jackie Gleason's The Honeymooners. Does that look like a little face right there?
Oh, even though there's a slight touch of cold air tonight, it's early spring because old man winter just doesn't want to leave yet. He's got to have that blast of cold air still. Here's another thought I was thinking today. Because of the new work schedules that I have, so we have more of a weekdays off and working weekends, what we're going to do for that has any festivals that may be going on? Well, unfortunately, we can't go anyway. And in fact, most of the festivals are called off already. Now, I heard there was the 4th of July festival. I heard it's going to be trying to get back going here in town for that one day on the 4th of July. Unfortunately, I'm probably going to miss it this year. Because you know what? Yeah, work schedule. But we'll catch up. We'll catch up some other time. Maybe it's best that I miss out this year, too. That's another thought right here. Okay, what about the carnival that's been coming to town that 2 years prior to the pandemic? Well, if I can just pull off a 1 hour visit at that carnival, if it comes to town, it'll be just me, not Angie. But it's going to be a brief visit, and it's got to open at noon or earlier. So this way I can get a few rides in and be on my way home, get ready to go you know where. But yeah, otherwise I have to consider it, maybe pass on it, I don't know. We'll wait and see when that happens, if it happens. Like I said, a lot of thinking this summer. Like I said, some events are already called off this year. Baseball is going to look like they're going to play in front of their fans. We didn't hear anything about the Show Bowl Theater yet. They should be making an announcement soon. They normally announce their plays by now, but I haven't heard anything. Maybe they'll try to run last year's plays that got canceled instead. Maybe that's what they'll do in a way. And like I said, a lot of thinking, but don't want to burn my brains out. But yeah, well, hopefully we'll have a lot of stuff going, hopefully in our favor. Hopefully this COVID-19 doesn't shut down a lot of stuff again like it did last year. Last year at this time, I think the time you watch this video, that's when we had a 7-week unemployment. And it wasn't really depressing. I mean, it was a financial windfall the way it was set up. But like I said, most of that money is towards this year's vacation already. So part of it paid off last year's vacation. Most of it's already paying off this year's vacation. So that's good. And if any money we got left, it's a start for next year's vacation, which will go back to our original plans we had in 2020 when everything went down like that. Well, at least I don't own a car. Yeah, it's a parking situation going on up here. I'm looking at a couple cars, maybe 3 cars right now, that's taking up at least 2 spaces or more. Imagine that. I can't imagine taking up more than 2 spaces, but yeah, taking up 2 spaces at least. And you wonder why a lot of people get mad at parking situations. I don't know. I guess good thing we don't own a vehicle yet. And that, so I think we'll just rent a vehicle instead. Yeah, we rent a vehicle in that. I was toying an idea with Angie earlier today. I forgot to pitch it with you guys. I'll mention it, how we're going to go about on it, on the, we'll do the live show about it once I book this, when I book everything. Like I said, a lot of things that's happening, a lot of changes can take place. That's why I'm doing a lot of thinking. I mean, this is probably, last year was very simple, clear, cut, and dry. We couldn't go out east last year because a lot of parks were closed and we didn't know they're going to be open. And once we heard some of them going to be open, we went into our vacation plans almost immediately. And we put in our, our time off, got the car rental, and we were off and running last year. Little bit in Illinois, a little bit in Minnesota, but mostly stayed here in Iowa for the whole time. So that was good. It's nice if you're taking a vacation in Iowa, but actually, we're just running out of places to do here in Iowa. You gotta go to Dubuque or some other stuff. Maybe Des Moines and all that, but we just don't know. But as far as we know, we are planning on going out of state, big time, big time. Right now, I didn't realize how long this video was, guys. Wow, time's just flying, isn't it? So let's go ahead and wrap this up so I can go to bed a little early tonight. Please like, share, subscribe, don't forget the subscribe button, notification bell. And we got a busy day tomorrow. Looks like I'm going to get up early and we got to get rocking and rolling. A lot of walking tomorrow. Excuse me. See you tomorrow. Bye.